Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. Whew, what a day. Excuse me while I have a slurp. That's much better. Welcome one, welcome all. I hope you're all having a great day and I appreciate you coming along. Okay. I don't recall being here. I thought I was by the rail yard. Equip your new weapon at any shop in the world. What new weapon? Access your new vehicle. What new vehicle? What's it going on about? You can now equip the Hope County Baseball Fan Pack in the character customization menu. Excellent, thanks. What new items have been added to my inventory? What are you talking about? I don't know what is going on about. I don't know why I've got three shovels. I don't recall ever picking up a shovel. I don't know what's going on. New clothes are available as well, thanks. I don't want them. I'm not quite happy the way I am, thanks. Himself back up again. Have I missed something here? No? Worth your time, mate, was it? Right. Not sure why they're so far away, but what's this up here?
Nice job and
thank you for saving me.
You're welcome, I suppose.
Local gas.
local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
Goodbye.
Ta-da. So this is where she has the baby, isn't it? Nurse, you in here?
Hi. This is Nick. Nick Rye. I wanted to leave a message for the doc or the midwife lady. I was talking to a buddy of mine, Zip Kuka. He said that the CDC or the CIA, they make a pill that my wife can take that makes sure that our baby comes out a boy. Do you know anything about that? If you do, can you call me back?
Well, I've never heard that before. Sounds lovely. Never been in here except for when Kim has a baby. Well done with the spoiler, by the way. Doc. Well, everyone knows she's pregnant. I don't want shovels.
Are you the one who freed Falzand?
What are you doing?
Coming right at you! We know just what to do with you!
Look who it is. The hero of Falzand. My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit. Guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry.
I see. I'll be on my way then.
What?
Oh, hello. You're not alive then, obviously.
Hey,
Oh, copyright claim. The last video we did, Far Cry 5, we had no copyright claims at all. Mind you, there's no music in it, I don't think. That'll be the reason why, I would imagine. Oh, God, what's going on there? Oh, just nudged the mic, sorry about that. Fucking heard you, Will. Awful. No. All right, let's just get away from there. Not that it matters, to be honest. Plane. say that man has some kind of affliction. I knew what I was meant to say. Station or something. This never used to be here like this. What do you mean they're not killing us since? I haven't even taken a shot, what are you talking about?
Find out what that was.
Never seen it like this anyway. This must have been done in an update because
I'm gonna bail.
This station never used to be a station here. It was just a couple of these wagons. I'm thinking in the right place, aren't I? Or am I thinking about the one down by the rail? Could be down by the bridge actually is what I'm thinking of. I've never been here. I've never seen this.
Mother's great. They're dead. No,
dead. Okay, who's talking?
She'll find that killer! Move out!
They could be yours! Watch out!
I know it could be armed. Radio, innit?
Embrace it.
Bye then. Where'd the golf buggy come from? Oh, it's cheap. Nutter. Larry Parker the Nutter. What's going on with my lighter today? I know I have to cut down, but the lighter doesn't have to join in. I'll have none of your nonsense. Yes, please. Yes, please. You know what? Don't waste rockets on this, by the way. It's just not worth it. Can't do that, John. You have to love them. Johnny boy. Realised before, you know, that it's only until I watched one of the videos back, watch them all back, obviously, but about it rendering, the rendering distance is like tiny. I don't know if I can do something about that. Probably can. The alarm's taken care of. One right down the end of the garden. Not today, though, is it? I could do with a good line dancing session right now.
Ah, if those walls could talk. Well,
that's
more accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back.
No, you won't.
Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Somebody! Get help!
I'm sorry about your radio, by the way. I'm not.
I'll never get tired of hearing about what you did in Fall's End.
Really? I'm bored of it already.
I'll lie down and die only after I finish my
test. Ta-da, kids. Have a great day. If I didn't know better, I'd have said I was a real pilot then. Right, where else is there no prisoners? Well, there isn't any there.
There is there.
See my house from here. Well, the pub anyway. I live there most of the time. I most certainly do not. Right, we've got 10 grand in cash. We've still only got 3. I mean, not a proper stash there, but that is that the bridge? Yeah. And we've got the haunted house there. Which would be another 6, which would give us 9. And I would rather have them before we face old Johnny Boy. Not that, no, I don't need them. I've got everything I need for that. No, I don't need them, not yet. There's hostages in this one. Start that, we're going to set bloody alarms off if they start doing that. Excuse me. The alarms are all green at the moment. They're going to set the alarms off.
I see the target.
Amazing. We don't see nothing.
Live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates.
Our family does not care what you were wearing. We'll check your clothes.
Tell me that you believe you weren't the dead sleeper.
Well, this is another fine mess I got myself in.
Thought I was heading for a bunker.
Thanks, Dick.
You're welcome.
What are you trying for, sinner?
Where the bloody hell are they? I haven't even got any red dots on me.
Hey, come here.
Better not be fooling around out there.
Can't stand looking at him.
Someone break the alarm! Quiet now, get looking!
I have.
Just outside the building!
You
flip fool.
I have.
Why they're still alive?
Look, go
there! Visuals on target!
Check inside!
Don't leave!
You won't be getting any alarms today, my friend. That could be the catalyst. No, it's not.
That was close.
Nice work, Deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not
Forget
working.
It.
See if you can lend a hand.
No. I'm not doing it.
Hope you didn't get one of John. You been up near Mabel's taxidermy?
Nope.
Some folks said they saw a cult patrol cut to shreds by a cougar wearing a bell collar. Figured they were just seeing things, but might be worth checking out.
No, we're not seeing things. You can have a cougar as a friend. Can't remember its name. But it's not in this county anyway. Well, it's in Hope County, but it's Faith's patch. I have no idea how long we've been going. I think it's a good place to sort of to leave it, I think. Let's see if Sugar Tits has got any words of wisdom for us. Hello, Sugar Tits. Would you like to speak to the people today?
Mister.
Gonna take a run at him.
I'm really worried about one of my patrols. They're a chatty bunch who check in all the time. They've gone silent. I hope they're messing with me, but I have a feeling they got hit by that truck.
I see. Oh, you have got a bit of skin irritation going on, haven't you? Oh. Serves you right. Don't go to cheap tattoo artists. Look after yourselves, look after one another, just as important, that is. And, well, you know it is anyway. I say it every bloody video. I don't know why I keep saying it. Yeah, I do know why I keep saying it. I don't know what I'm talking about now.
Run.
Good luck with that. As I was saying, look after yourselves. Look after one another. Just as importantly, stay safe. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.